good morning.
Yes, a little bit weird camera angle, but I'm in the car. I'm on my way to Hamburg to a Ricoh GR meetup, and that's an event that's held worldwide and in Germany 5 or 6 times. I'm not from Germany, but I live close to Germany, so I just hop in the car, drive over, and make it a fun day. I'm also going to the Deichtorhallen, and if I have time enough, I will go to kamerahaus.de to shop. Okay, bye-bye. Oh, bye-bye. Welcome in Germany.
Arrivé.
Don't really know what to expect, but it seems pretty serious. It's like more like a conference with speakers.
Dus dat is dus best wel een volle zaal.
I'm the product manager of one from a DJ called Dengai.
Tell us if we got sauce on it, but
the crew.
Ich bin Lintaro Hopf, ein Fotograf, Filmemacher, und ich war der Meinung, dass ich.
This is Wi-Fi, everything across to the phone, into Lightroom Mobile, edit the images up the way that I want them.
En dit zijn de mensen van de Photowalk, waar ik niet meer mee geweest. Omdat ik al een GR heb met Sean Tucker, Niels, Lintaro.
I've got nothing this trip. I've got absolutely nothing. I probably won't, but it makes me want to come back in the summer. Like where there's like nice light out and spend some time.
Yeah, we have lots of parks, green.
And you just tell them, like, look man, I'm a street photographer. Yeah, sure. Go ahead.
Ich knips. Damit muss ich jetzt nicht mehr. Oh, wir waren warm und trocken, während die.
Today was a cool day. I had no time to visit. Oh shit, why is he going? My light. Today was a cool day. I had no time to go to the photo shop. No problem. And the museum was so-so. Not so much photography as I had expected. But the GR meetup was super cool. Sean Tucker, Lintaro, Niels Kemp, David, forgot your last name. Super cool, super, super awesome. I'm tired now, so I'm not going to, this is the closing shot. I go home and yeah, later.
Good night.